Hey team, welcome to 3TCC, your Three Tribes community channel. My name is Alex and I'm one of the trainers at Three Tribes London, and I hope this video is coming at you happy, healthy and staying active as well. So today we've got a 20 minute kettlebell workout for you guys, nice and explosive full body kettlebell workout, and it's going to look like this. We're going to have two blocks and we go through those blocks twice through, and then we're going to finish with a little challenge, little finisher, and then cool down, and then we are done. Easy stuff. So let's get ourselves going with a warm up. Oh, before we get into it though, team, remember, if you have any injuries or if you feel any pain during this workout, then please just take a second to either modify that movement, assess where the pain is coming from, modify that movement, and then come back in, or just skip that movement out altogether, okay? It's never worth causing injury or making an injury worse working through pain. So just make sure you're keeping safe and looking after your body, okay? So let's get ourselves into a warm-up. We're gonna start, guys, from the top down. We're just gonna drop that chin into that chest, and we're just gonna roll that head nice and easy, nice and gently, from right to left, left to right. Breathing in here as well, taking a second just to prepare your mind for the work we're about to do. The body's gonna get prepared, go through its preparation in a second, but I want you to prepare your mind. Think about how you're feeling. If we're feeling a little bit tense, a little bit stiff, that's okay. Just know that that feeling's not forever. We've got three, we've got two, and we've got one. Guys, we're gonna drop that chin to the chest and we're gonna allow that head to take us down into a spinal roll. As we reach the floor, we come through into a plank position, high plank position, squeeze that core, and then we push ourselves back up to standing using that upper body. Let's go again, rolling the down through the spine, coming into a high plank position, squeezing the core and bringing ourselves back up to standing. One more of those, guys, and then we're going to stay in that low plank position, or excuse me, high plank position. We stay here. Just take a second, hands underneath your shoulders, drawing the belly button in towards the spine now, team, and we're going to step the right foot outside of that right hand. I drop the elbow towards the floor and then twist the right hand up towards the ceiling and breathe into this rotation and opening up the body, sending that right hand back down, replace the right foot, swap it with the left outside the left hand, drop left elbow, twist up towards the ceiling, up towards the sky with that left hand here, team. And we're gonna go for a couple more. So we step back, replace that foot, twist, place it back, step and twist. Let's go for two more on each side. I'm going back to my right, step and a twist. Good, lovely stuff. Left, step and twist. One more each side, here we go. We go for a right, step and twist. And last time we go for left, step and twist. Good. We push it back up to standing, team. Let's get into those bodyweight squats. So feet underneath our hips, chest up, sinking that bum backwards, getting nice and low into that bodyweight squat. This one isn't about speed. This is about waking those legs up, getting those muscles activating, getting those muscles firing. So I want you to squeeze glutes at the bottom and at the top. Good. Keep that chest lifted. Four more now for me now. Here we go. We've got four. Come with me. We've got three. Good. We've got two and we have one. Good. Big squeeze. Lovely stuff. Let's take it into forward lunges. So forward lunges with a big reach up towards the ceiling. Forward lunges, big reach up towards the sky. So we're opening up through that upper body and a nice big step forward into that lunge, dropping that back knee nice and low to open up those hips. Let's go for four more. Four, yes. Three, here we go. Two, last one, one. Good, guys. All right, let's get moving. Just want you to stomp it out for me. Stomp it out. So we're feeling a little bit more mobile, but we're gonna get that heart rate up, get that blood pumping, and we start with the star jumps. In three, in two, in one. Star jumps, let's go. Good. Touching fingertips at the top. Nice, team. Well done. Yeah. I know that smile's creeping across your face as we start to get that heart rate up, as we start to increase that body temperature. Good. High knees coming in three, in two, in one. High knees, here we go. High knees. Good. Now holding that core tight, lifting the knees up, your aim is to get them in line with the belly button at least. If not, a little bit higher. Keep going, keep going. We've got 10 more seconds before the heel flicks. Good. Yes. Three tribes, this is awesome. 3, 2, 1, here we go, heel flicks. So heels up to the backside now. I'm looking for you to make contact with your backside, team. So heels right up, making contact through the backside. We lengthen through the quads, doing this one as well. Ready, we're gonna go back through that movement, that whole movement sequence again, starting with the star jumps. In 3, in 2, in 1, here we go. Star jumps, let's go. Yes, guys, 20 seconds of those star jumps. 20 seconds of those star jumps now, let's get it. Team, this is incredible. Keep going. Lovely, lovely work. Three tribes, high knees in 3, 2, 1, let's go. High knees, get them up. Ah, now we're feeling that heart rate coming up. Now we're starting to feel warm. You got about 10 seconds here, then the heel flicks again. Ready for it, 3, 2, 1. Heel flicks, let's go. Heel flicks, let's go. Heels up to the backside again, making contact. Nice team, you're gonna finish this warm up with mountain climbers. It's gonna be 20 seconds of mountain climbers. We drop down and we drive the knees to the chest. In 3, in 2, in 1, down we go. Plank position, drive the knees to the chest. Good, you got a couple more seconds here. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Yes, three tribes, lovely work, nearly there. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, breathe. Woo. Yes, 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 yes. Lovely, lovely, lovely work. Hopefully we're all feeling warm. Grab a little sip of water if you need to, grab a towel down if you need to, and then grab your kettlebell. Now, team, it doesn't have to be a kettlebell. We might not have a kettlebell at home, but we might have a dumbbell, that's so, so fine. We might have a bag of rice or a rucksack full of books or just your child that we can use. Anything to add a little bit of resistance to this workout, that's what we need. I'm gonna be demonstrating with a kettlebell, but if you have something different, so, so fine. Let's use it and let's adapt and let's work with it and add a bit of resistance to our training today. Okay, so block number one. 5 exercises then, and we're gonna go for 50 seconds worth of work and 10 seconds recovery as we go through the first 5. Then we're gonna go through those 5 exercises again, but with 30 seconds back to back, no rest, okay? So 50 seconds, then a 10 second recovery. Then when we go through the exercises again, it is 30 seconds back to back to back to back with no recovery. All right, team, so grab your kettlebell, get yourself ready, and let's do this. Okay, team, first move is your squat pulses. So you're gonna hold your kettlebell by your horns or your dumbbell or whatever we have, get it into the chest. We go down nice and low into that squat and pulse, 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 and pulse, as many pulses as you can. All right, team, here we go. 50 seconds on, 10 seconds to recover. Guys, in 3, in 2, in 1, here we go, here we go, here we go, here we go. We're in 50 seconds of these squat pulses then, three tribes. 50 seconds of these squat pulses. Get in nice and low. Make sure these pulses aren't huge. They're not full squats, but we're staying low and we're squeezing those glutes. Every pulse is a contraction now. Every pulse is a contraction. Good, keep it going. Guys, you're 25 seconds down, so that means you are now over halfway. You are now over halfway. Oh yes, let's go, let's go, let's go. If you need to recover, you stand up, but for 1 second, that's it. And then you get back to it. Team, 10 seconds to go. Whew. 50 seconds is a long time, and 10 seconds is not a lot of time to recover. Guys, 3, 2, 1, breathe. All right, next movement is your thruster. So kettlebell into the chest, down to the squat, drive and get that kettlebell up to the sky. In 3, 2, 1, let's go. Down, up. So power from those legs, three tribes, is what's gonna give you that momentum, is what's gonna get that kettlebell or that weight up to the ceiling. Nice and low, up, drive. power from those legs. I really want you using the legs. This first round is about the lower body, guys. Lower body focus. So let's go, let's go. You're over halfway. Over halfway with those thrusters. Oh, let's get it. Whoo! Ah. Again, if you need to recover, then breathe for just a second and then go see if you can do two more. Two more. One more now. We've got four, three, two, one. Breathe. Nicely done. All right, team, let's get ready. Again, we have the kettlebell into the chest, right leg only, back into the lunge, step it forward to the lunge, back to the lunge, forward to the lunge. Here we go. Three, two, one, we're in. Let's go. Right leg only. Right leg only. Whew. Oh my gosh. Yes. Team, this is incredible. I'm gonna tell you when to switch. I'm gonna tell you when to switch those legs. For now, it's right leg doing the stepping. Backwards to the forwards. Switch in three, two, one, switch. Go, left leg back. Good, left leg forwards. Left leg back, left leg forwards. So notice how low my back knee is getting when I go into this lunge. It is millimeters from the floor. If not, it gently, gently taps on the floor. Guys, four, three, two, one, breathe. Ditch your kettlebell, get rid of it. Next one, squat jumps, jump lunges. So, jump lunges. If we have trouble with jumping, just step it back. Three, two, one, go. Step it back or jump it. Again, land, back knee, nice and low. Hold that core. Squeeze, team. Squeeze everything in those legs. Let's go, let's go, let's go. You got it, three tribes. Perfect effort. Keep it coming, keep it coming, keep it coming. Can you go the whole 50 seconds now on these jump lunges, team? Oh my gosh. So good. So, so good. Let's go. We're nearly there. We have 15 seconds. 15 seconds on this one. Nearly there. Jump lunges. Couple more now. You're not going to give up on yourself. I'm not going to give up on you. Five, four, three, two, one. Breathe. Nice. Last one, team. Last one. We have a variation on a burpee. Hands down. Shoot the legs out. Land in that squat and lift that chest. Let's go again. Three, two, one. Hands down. Legs out. Flat foot. Lift the chest. Hands down. Legs out. Flat foot. Lift the chest. Let's go. Let's go. So you're staying low, team. You're staying low, three tribes. We're not standing. We're hitting that low squat. And then we go straight back down into it. Nicely done. Nicely done. Nicely done. Gang, this is so, so good. Team, you're 25 seconds down. Couple more now on this burpee variation. Yes, we've got it. You're smashing it. Keep it going. Keep it going. Do not give up now. Do not give up now. Yes, team. So good. Ready? Here's the last 10 seconds. Here's the last 10. Eight. Come on now. Can you give me two more? Two more. Yes. Four, three, two, one. Breathe. Oh my gosh. My gosh. Guys, I'm gonna give you 30 seconds to breathe before we go through these exercises again. Back, two back, two back, two back. 30 seconds, no rest. 30 seconds, no rest. So these are gonna transition from one to the other to the other. So remember, we've got our squat pulses, then goes to thrusters, then goes to our moving lunges, jump lunges, and then our burpee variation. All right, here we go. Ready? 30 seconds on those squat pulses, team. Is coming in three, in two, in one. Let's go, guys. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Down. Good. Squeeze. Now, team, we did 50 seconds last time. 50 seconds. So we did 20 seconds longer. You see where I'm going with this? I'm going to ask you, can you go for these squat pulses for the whole 30 without stopping, without resting? We have 8 seconds, then thrusters are coming in. Get ready to power up straight into that first thruster. In three, two, one, power it up. Go. Whoo! Yes, down to the squat, drive it up. Down to the squat, drive it up. Remember, power from the legs. Get that kettlebell, that dumbbell, that child, that bag of sand up to the ceiling. You've got less than 15 seconds on those thrusters, team. Then we're gonna go to the moving lunges. I believe in you, I know you can do this. Can you give me one more now? One more now. 4, 3, 2, 1, yes. Moving lunges, here we go. Right leg back, right leg forward, go to the middle. Left leg back, left leg forward, go to the middle. Right leg back, right leg forward, go to the middle. We see the pattern. Left leg back, left leg forward, go to the middle. Team, 10 seconds. Woo! Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Yes, I know you have it there. 3, 2, 1, ditch the weight. Jump lunges, jump lunges. We're straight in, we're straight in. Oh yes, doesn't this feel incredible? I know it does, I know it does. I know it feels absolutely sensational, team. And you've only got 10 seconds. You've only got 10 seconds. So can you give me 3 more now? 3 more now. Guys, here's your countdown. Ready? 4, 3, 2, 1. Burpee variation, go. Hands down, shoot the legs out. Flat foot landing, find the squat. Hands down, legs go out. Flat foot landing, find the squat. Down, out, squat. Good, down, out, squat. As many as you can, team. As many as you can, you've got 15 seconds. Recovery is after this. Recovery is after this. 8 seconds, let's go. Yes. 3 tribes. Can you give me one more? Can you give me one more? 3, 2, 1, time. Whoo! Oh my gosh. Yes. Yes, 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 yes. I'm gonna give 1 minute now. I'm gonna leave this clock running for 1 minute before we get into our next block. So now we know the structure. Now we know the structure. So we've got 50 seconds on, 10 seconds off for 5 exercises. That goes straight into 30 seconds each exercise, no rest in between, for the second time we go through the block. One more block, one challenge, and you're done. One more block, one challenge, and you're done. Okay, so let's get ready. 20 seconds and we get back into it. Our next exercise is a single arm upright row. So you're gonna grab your kettlebell by the top of the handle or your dumbbell or whatever you have, can of beans, rucksack at the little loopy thing if you're working with a rucksack, and we're gonna pull that thing up our body. It trails up the line of our zip on our jacket, elbow nice and high, feeling in the shoulder, in the deltoid at the top, get that squeeze, core is engaged. One hand only for me, one hand only, I'll tell you when to switch. All right, here we go. In 3, in 2, in 1, 50 seconds, let's go. Single arm row. Whew. Now notice how my elbow is coming up higher than my kettlebell. Bringing the kettlebell to the chin, yes, but the elbow's going higher. Elbow's going towards the ceiling, so it's here. Finishing position is here. Don't wanna see that elbow go down, but that elbow needs to be lifted. All right, guys, yes, 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 ready? We switch arms in 3, 2, 1, switch arms, let's go. Other side. Whew. I'm now working on my left, keeping the rest of the body completely still, targeting just those shoulders. Yes, core's engaged, breathe out on that effort too. Breathe out as that kettlebell, that dumbbell, that cat, that dog goes up towards your shoulder. 3, 2, 1, breathe. 10 seconds to get to next exercise, ditch your weight. So from here, we got commandos coming in, guys. Plank position, high plank, down, down, up, up. 3, 2, 1, come with me. Onto the forearm, forearm, up, up, forearm, forearm, up, up. Now guys, you wanna keep your hips nice and still. You wanna keep that body nice and still. Don't let it shift, okay? We don't wanna see this movement here, but we wanna see that body remaining completely still. Down, down, up and up. An option here is to go onto your knees. Drop that belly button towards the floor and go for that same movement. We're nearly there. Here we go. We got less than 15 seconds now. Less than 15 seconds. Down, down, up and up. Down, down, up and up. Yes, three tribes. Here's your countdown. 4, 3, 2, 1. Breathe. Get ready, don't go too far, press-ups. Press-ups next. All right, standard press-ups, elbows going wide. Nose to the floor, 3, 2, 1. Let's go, plank position, elbows wide. Nose down to the floor, press. Good, nose to floor, press. Option again, team, drop your knees towards, well, drop your knees onto the floor and belly button towards the floor. We want to avoid that bum going backwards. This isn't effective. Belly button forwards, down and press. Good. All right, here we go. How many more can you do? How many more can you do? You're over halfway now inside your 50 seconds. Over halfway. Whoo! Yes, we're targeting that chest. Your shoulders might be on fire now as well because of the work we've just done. Because of the work we've just done, your shoulders might be alight, and that's okay. That's so, so fine. Go with it. Guys, one more, one more, one more. 4, 3, 2, 1. Yes, up onto your feet. Grab that kettlebell again. Now we're gonna go 5 and 5. Bent over row, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, into bicep curl, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Down, so flat back, elbows grazing the body and going up towards the ceiling. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I stand up tall, elbows go into the ribs, and I hit that bicep curl. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. My left hand only, guys, or if you started on your right, then go with the right the whole time. I'll tell you when to switch. In 3, in 2, in 1. Now row with the other side after those bicep curls. Now row with the other side after those bicep curls. Good. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Notice how my back is nice and flat, sticking that bum out, pushing that chest forward, straight line that spine. Watch we don't round, team. Watch that we don't round the back. Drop that back. Good. 3, 2, 1. Yes, guys, breathe. Breathe, breathe, breathe. Lovely stuff. Okay, ready? Push presses. Push presses to the chest, send it up. 3, 2, 1, go. Little bounce in the knees and the kettlebell, dumbbell, cat, dog, bag of sand goes up towards the ceiling. Bend in the knees, drive it up. Bend in the knees, drive it up. So it's not a thruster, it's a difference. We're not going full squat, you're just letting your legs help out your shoulders. All right, guys, we've got 20 seconds. Now go fast. Now hit it with some speed. Let it get you out of breath. Let it get you out of breath. That's what we want. This is what we're looking for. 10 seconds, come on, let's go. How many more can we do? Whew. Yes, three tribes. Three tribes, 3, 2, 1. Breathe. That's time. Breathe. Ah, I'm gonna give us 20 seconds before we go through all of those again. Back to back to back, no rest. 30 seconds each, no rest, guys, okay? Oh, so good. So, 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 so good. So you should feel your heart rate coming up from those push presses, from that last one. Get ready, we got about 10 seconds and we're gonna go. All right, single arm upright row, single arm upright row, 2 and 2, 2 and 2 for 30 seconds. 1 and 2 and 1 and 2. Guys, in 3, in 2, in 1, let's go. We're in. 1 and 2, I switch hands, and 1 and 2, I switch hands. Good. 1, so we keep that body still, we keep that core engaged. Chest is lifted, everything's nice and tight, and we're feeling this working inside those shoulders. We got 10 seconds before those commandos are coming in. Yes, gang, ready, one more now, last two, 3, 2, 1, ditch your weight, here we go. Straight in, commandos, down, down, up and up, down, down, up and up. Body's remaining still, core's engaged. Option onto the knees. Option onto the knees. Down, down, up and up. 15 seconds here, team, 15 seconds. Let's keep it going. Let's keep it going. I'm with you. I'm with you. I know you can do this. Find those last couple. Surprise yourself today. You showed up today. You put this workout on. Ready, press ups. 3, 2, 1, go. So yeah, you showed up. You switched on. You did this for you, not for me, not for anyone else. So make the most out of it. You're already incredible for showing up. But now is where we find that little bit more. That little bit extra is where we're gonna find it. And it's here today, inside a couple more press-ups, inside a couple more bicep curls. Yes, team. 4, 3, 2, 1. Up you get. Grab your kettlebell. Here we go. 5 and 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Flat back. Then into bicep curls. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then you go to the other hand. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 for the row. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Bicep curl. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Once I caught a fish alive. Ah. I am so ridiculous. Here we go. We got 3, we got 2, and we've got 1. Push presses. Let's get it. Little bend in the knees. Little bend in the knees. Little bounce. Send it up. The speed on this one now, team. Get that speed up. Get that speed going. Let's do it. We got 15 seconds. How many more can you do? Surprise yourself. Yes, three tribes. This is it. This is it. Here we go. Ready for the countdown. We've got 4, 3, 2, 1. Time. Breathe. Breathe, 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 breathe. Whew. Yes. Well done. Well done, well done, well done. Gang, grab yourself a sip of water. Do what you need to do. Towel down. I'm going to give you a minute before our little challenge comes in. Take that moment. Take that moment. It's in this moment I wish that my water bottle wasn't right over there. I'm going to get it. I'm going to get it. Okay, so grab yourself a sip of water. Do what you gotta do. Do what you gotta do. 4 minute challenge coming in next. A 4 minute challenge coming in next. No, did I say 4 minutes? Not 4 minutes. That's gonna take this workout longer than 20. Let's take it over. And you allotted 20 minutes only for your time. So we're gonna have 3 minute challenge, a 3 minute challenge, okay? 3 minute challenge is gonna consist of 4 exercises back to back. It's an AMRAP challenge. So AMRAP stands for as many rounds as possible, AMRAP, okay? So we're gonna have 4 exercises, 8 reps on every exercise. The exercises look like this. We're gonna start with our squat jump. So get it nice and low, bending those knees, landing soft, 8 reps on the squat jump. If we have any injuries that stop us from jumping, then I just want you to go whoo, for those quick squats. We then turn that into 8 burpees. So plant the hands down, chest to floor, bring it up into those burpees. Little jump at the finish of that burpee. Then we're gonna grab our kettlebell, we're gonna take a seat, or our weight, whatever you are using, we're gonna take a seat and we're gonna go for Russian twists. Chest up, lean back, twist and tap, twist and tap, twist and tap on the floor. From there, keep those heels planted, we go down to the sit-up, up to the press. Down to the sit-up, up to the press for 8 reps at a time, okay? 4 exercises, 8 reps on every exercise, 3 minute challenge. Now your target is to get 2 rounds done. 2 rounds done. If you can do more, amazing, do more. But target for this one is 2 rounds done. So let's get ready. Here we go. My watch is about to go. 3 minute challenge, 8 reps squat jumps, 8 reps burpees, 8 reps Russian twist, 8 reps into the sit-up overhead press. 3 tribes, let's go together. In 3, in 2, in 1, let's go. Squat jumps, we're in. 2, yes, 3, 4, 5, 6. Once you've done 8, you go to your burpee. I'm going chest to floor. You don't have to. There's variations. We can go high plank burpee. So you hit that high plank, bring it in, jump it up. Or if that's a bit tricky, then we can step it out. One, two, up and up. Guys, get rid of the jump if you're going for that last one, if you're going for that step variation on the burpee. Russian twist comes in next. Remember, chest up, lean back, twist and tap, twist and tap, twist and tap. And then we go for our sit up. We go for our sit up with the press. So down, up and press, down, up and press. Two rounds is your target. You have 1 minute down, 2 minutes to go. 3 minute challenge, team. 3 minute challenge, three tries. Let's go, let's go, let's go. So you got your squat jumps. Then they go into the burpees. Remember, team, maintain your form. Maintain your form. Don't let that form slip because we're looking for those extra reps. Then Russian twists. Then into your sit-up with your presses, guys. Yes, we're approaching halfway. Oh my God, this is brilliant. How many are you gonna do? Two rounds is the target. Squat jumps, then they go into those burpees, then they go into the Russian twist, then it goes into your sit-up with a press. I'm getting excited, I'm getting excited. I know you guys are smashing it at home. Let's do it, let's do it, let's do it. Do not give up on yourselves. There's a choice now, there's a choice right about now where we give in to the fatigue or we can choose to find that extra gear, find that extra little bit. And I know which option you're gonna go with today, Three Tribes. I know which option you're gonna go with. We're not gonna give in. We are gonna find that little bit extra. 60 seconds to go, 60 seconds to go. Let's go, let's go. You're not doing it for me. You're not doing it for your neighbor, for your brother, for your sister. You're doing it for you to feel incredible. So make sure you give it everything you have. Empty the tank and you will feel incredible afterwards. Let's go, squat jumps to the burpees, to the Russian twist, to the sit up with the press. Oh, last 30 seconds, last 30 seconds. Let's go, let's go, let's go. What can we do now inside those last 30 seconds? How many more reps? Whew. Can we do? Can we get? Oh yes, team, here we go. 20 seconds to go. Do not give up, do not give up. Keep working right until the very end. Even if you're finishing a round now, start a new one, start a new one. We got 8. Yes, team, this is incredible. Guys, 4, 3, 2, 1, time. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, gang, so good. So, 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 so good. Team, your target was 2 rounds done. Let me know how you got on in those comments on the YouTube channel. It's so good, so, so good. Whether you got 2 rounds done or more, or even if we didn't get 2 rounds, as long as you gave it everything, that is all that matters. And now we breathe. Well done. Let's go through a little stretch, very briefly, very quickly, and then we're done. All right, team, here we go. Let's find child's pose. So, feet together, knees apart, feet together, knees apart. And from here, we're just gonna fold over into that child's pose. Now, creep the fingertips forwards on this one, team. Creep those fingertips forwards. Get that stretch in the back. Get that stretch in the back and fill that back with oxygen as we breathe in. Big deep breath in. Breathe out. We come through into a high plank position, through into a high plank position, like we did inside the warm-up. I'm gonna take my left foot outside of my left hand. I'm just gonna hold that there for a second. Left hand up to the ceiling. Big twist. Breathe into that rotation, breathe in. Sending that left hand down. Switch those feet. Good. So the right foot is outside the right hand. It stays there for a second before that right hand twists up to the sky, up to the ceiling. 3, 2, 1. Send it back. Good, team. Find your high plank position again, and we turn this into downward facing dog. Heels down to the floor, hips up to the ceiling. Whew.
Three, two, one. Walk your hands towards your feet. Just hang nice and low. Here, let your head be floppy, neck be loose. Three, two, one. Bend the knees, curl up through the spine. Stack each vertebrae on top of the other. Shoulders and head, last thing to come up. When we're up, interlace the fingers. Palms of the hands up towards the ceiling. Big, big stretch up here. Breathe in, breathe out, push the walls away. Hold there, team. We're gonna drop these arms and let all that tension go from the body. And we're gonna swing on three. One, two, three. Drop and swing. Build yourself back up. And team, that is your 20-minute kettlebell workout done for today. Well done, well done, well done. Incredible stuff. Thank you so, so much for joining me here. Please like, please subscribe, and turn that little notification button on. I think it's a little bell to be notified of when a new video drops. Team, thank you so, so much for joining me. My name is Alex. I hope you have a brilliant rest of your day, and I will see you very soon. Take care. Bye-bye.